Clay hit the most amazing shot of his life.
How's it going, Shrimp?
We're out here and the weather's looking great. Looks like it's gonna hold up. It's a beautiful 78 with sunny clouds.
Okay.
Just kidding, I don't know the weather.
Woo! Y'all got tags and everything.
Oh, hey, how's it going? Hi.
We're out here in the North Carolina.
Oh, hey, PETA.
Ow, PETA.
Ow, PETA.
We're golfing.
How'd you feel about that one?
That was pretty good.
Hey Clay, you're pretty cool, but this is a little cooler.
Ah!
Hey, that's this truck, man.
Yeah! They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
Dude, that's as
straight
as an arrow, man. Oh, we're playing Greg.
Let's go. Ooh, this is where Greg's ball landed after the first drive. It is best ball, so we're going to take his in the holes over there.
As we can take any club length from that tee.
Oh, I don't know. It should go a little longer, right?
Oh, get in. Get over.
Get on.
Beat the ball. Ooh, we're dancing.
All right, we're putting.
We didn't do a proper introduction, but in case you guys haven't figured out yet, we are at a golf tournament for Salvation Army Boys and Girls Club, a club that I actually used to work for. So we're currently about to putt on the first hole. We got Greg, Tony, and Clay and myself. And we're going to have a lot of fun. We're about to get first place today, right, Tony?
That's right.
What do you think of Greg?
I think we've got a real good chance here, Zahn. We're within 20 yards of the pin at this point on our putt. Tony's dynamite around the greens here, so I think we're gonna be safe.
Yeah, me too.
We started off with about a 280 yard drive. We're on the green in two. If we can make this putt, this would get us in a negative position right now, or a positive position, but a minus one position.
Start off with a little bird ski.
I like it.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, let's go.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, that's how you started off, Tony. Woo. Look at that ball in the hole.
Tony.
What?
Tony. Oh. It got on video. Sheesh.
I don't know if I went over the rules, but it's best ball.
Good.
So we all tee off, and then we just play the best out of our four tee off shots. And we all just play the same shot from there, if you get what I'm saying. So, you know, Greg, we all teed off. Greg had the best drive, so we all played from his ball position. Tony had the best chip, so we all played from his chip position. And then Tony sank the putt for birdie. So, negative one, baby.
Oh, that's perfect. That gets us in a good position.
Gets up the hill.
Good idea. All right. Zahn, I think the same thing.
Oh, could be good.
Attaboy, Greg.
Nice.
Good job, Greg.
Oh, we still have a putt from there.
Yeah.
Good, Tony.
Lights out,
Tony's a putting machine.
Yes.
Back to putt. Great putts by Tony. Keeps us at negative one with a par on that hole. Baby.
Here for 15 G's right here.
15 G's time.
want to split it?
If I get it?
Yes, you make it. I'll split it.
No problem.
How about we just say we made it? I got a camera. I can edit it up real quick. Should have Shrimp bring his laptop. We could edit it like we made a hole in one. Hole three, first par three of the day. If you actually make a hole in one this hole, you get 15 G's. So maybe we'll become rich. Who knows?
Oh yeah!
15 G's.
Dude. Kiki.
Oh!
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 Let's freaking go!
Hey, with the street, oh, that could be a hole in one.
Yes. All right, put it closer.
Dude,
put it closer, baby.
You guys can barely see the ball right there. Holy cow, Clay hit it right to the pin. Hey, Clay, how's it feel knowing you're like 1 foot from being $15,000 richer?
I think it's cowboy clubs, but either way, baby! That's the best shot of my life!
Take a picture with it.
Thing is to take the hole in one, right?
Oh, of course
it is. Yeah.
Because otherwise we're putting for a birdie right here, we can get minus two.
So what's the rule?
Yeah.
So we get a hole right here, we have a string. We have 10 feet of string. We're only going to use about a foot of it right now to get a hole in one from Calais. His first hole in one. Unofficial. But official. You know what I'm saying?
But in the scorebook, it's a hole in one.
Yeah. So stretch it as much as you can.
Yeah.
Further. That's about the threshold they would have. Man, these things, cutting ceremonies.
Oh, don't cut the hole up. Well done. Now you keep that string,
keep that
buddy.
String. And this ball, I'm gonna
so
put
let's
it.
Let's go.
We're retiring this ball.
After three holes, we are down minus three.
We are three under.
Woo! Three under for the day so far. On to the fourth hole, baby.
That last hole for us real quick.
Well, there's not much to it. Pretty simple. Clay hit the most amazing shot of his life. Just stuck it at the pin, hands down, hole in one with a little help.
Explain how the string situation worked out
so
for us there.
We're given 10 feet of string, and we can adjust any shot we want up to the 10 feet. We just cut off every length we use. We can use it to eliminate a stroke by either putting it in the hole, giving ourselves a better lie, or anything combination of the two. And right there, we just used probably the best foot.
But
yeah, 10, 12 inches of, that's the best we can use the string for, is to get a hole in one like that, eliminating an entire stroke.
Feels good.
So let's do it again.
Do I know what I'm doing? No!
Greg here. Nicely struck.
Please stay. Please stay. Oh yeah, baby! We'll take it. We'll take it.
Hit a nice little tree and bounced out for us, so we don't have to use a mulligan. That's pretty huge. There we go!
Yeah, baby. Get over that trap. Get over it. Get over it. Don't go at it. Oh, fuck. All right, Tony. Do you want to hammer
it's
like
a distance, baby?
Could
be the best. Good.
No, what happened?
Could it be felt the best good.
One. That was good.
That's what you need to get the nerves out.
Just pulled it a little bit, but
just trying to hit
off the ground.
Look at that, chat, YouTube. You can stop laughing at me in the comments now. I hit a decent one.
Right, it's been a little rough.
Oh, good.
That is
beautiful.
Solid for us. Hey, that's a good one to start us off, baby. Nice shot.
Come ooh, nice little flop. There you go, Clay. Make it rain. Nice shot, Greg.
That's on the bottom.
Yeah.
So you're going to put the middle.
I'm going to go grab some money. Yeah.
We're gentlemen here. You know, we take care of the course.
Gotta take care of the course.
Take care of the course.
You know what I'll do too is I'll just drop everything in Dropbox. You just make a big one if you want.
Yeah. I can just make one. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, baby inside us all. Let's go, Tony.
Oh, I love it when Tony's inside me.
All right. What a nice stroke with your shaft, Tony.
His stroke stroke is so pure. Go up there.
Do it. Right. Put it away.
We're going to go with Greg's chip right here for birdie.
Beautiful.
Just burns the lip.
Pretty quick though, too. Yeah, just you're literally like just right edge.
Oh, what a weird.
Yeah, freaking rolls too.
Okay, so just tap that. Tap it.
I thought that was
the right edge.
I thought that was a no-brainer. Yeah, Zon, here, do this.
That's exactly it right there, that line.
Yeah, so you're gonna elbow it a little hard. Yep. Just if line the putter line, the line on your putter up with that line right there.
Zonny, baby!
Yeah!
Yeet!
Woo!
Greg, you can line up.
It's all about teamwork.
Execution,
teamwork.
Go, baby.
It's all about execution.
Nice job.
That's four? Huge.
That's big.
Can't stop.
That was a par five, right? So we were one.
Four. Yep, minus four.
Three up, yeah. Birdie. Beautiful.
Here we go, baby. Four holes down, minus four for the day. Have not used the mulligan yet, knock on wood. We're killing it so far. Let's keep it up, baby.
Oh, Zon, baby! When it counts, kid! Let's go! Attaboy!
Well done.
Hey, the water's not even there.
Just
the water.
The water. Down,
cup.
There you go, kid.
Yes.
Good stuff.
Love it.
How's it feel?
Feels good.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go. I feel like I brought some ringers. I'm starting to feel a little guilty.
Guilty? It's for the kids, man. It's for the kids.
Man, we did a good job. We also raised, like $600 for the kids. On the
number summer. One fundraising for the kids. So it's been a good day. Nice weather. Could be a little warmer for the muscles, but it's nice. Cool, you know?
Huge
it's exciting.
Day for Team Moke.
Big
that,
day.
Showing that we're more than just gamers, man.
More than gamers! We're kids. A family, baby.
Ohana for the community.
Yep. Preach, baby. Catch you on the next one.